cartel that I'm going to let the people them in the prison punish him. Because I've linked with people in the prison around him.
Don't tell him that. Don't worry yourself, bitch. Listen.
Viewers and subscribers, so female, I use Vibes Cartel and Shorty name to scam producers and selectors and artists people. So she built a fake Instagram and a Facebook page, and I reach out to the artists them and the selectors them and the producers them. Say she a Vibes Cartel baby mother. So she a she named Shorty and build a official page. So enough people a get scammed from this female, so she get exposed right now, viewers and subscribers. So people will have the video for sure, you know, when she get exposed on camera right now. So we have the full video for sure, you know. But people, before I jump to it, leave a like on this video. See that I subscribe to this channel and turn on a post notification, so whenever I upload a new content, you are the first one to get notify. So people, like up the video. So people, so she get exposed on camera and them thing there, and she also a cheating Vibes Cartel. Say she have link in a prison, can get to Vibes Cartel for poison Vibes Cartel because she get catch right now. So she says she not care what want happen and them thing there, cause people, she a reach out to many of people and a scam the people money and make it look bad and Shorty and Vibes Cartel and people, that don't look good for business. So viewers and subscribers, so me I'm gonna get a listen of where she a say to the selector where expose her right now. So she all in the media right now, people. So all who get scammed and them thing they know, I say yo, I never Shorty official page, because enough of the people I say yo, a Shorty official page and them thing there. And to how the page look, people, it look like a Shorty official page. So people, we are making get a listen of what that female are going with right now, because the female are reach out to a whole heap of people. Check it out.
Hello, good morning.
Yes.
Good morning.
Yes.
I'm actually with DJ Lily.
Yes, this is him.
I was told to call you on behalf of my little father and in Japan.
Okay.
Yeah, he sent me your number from yesterday, but I could not reach out to you until now.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was saying to me you have some stuff to send to him on his behalf.
I reached out to Adija Palmer myself, and he told me not to send a shit because you're a scammer, and I sent him all your information. So when you have time, they be looking for you, baby. They gonna find your ugly motherfucking ass. And remember, you're fucking with the world boss. All your fucking information, your address and everything, just know that. Business don't work like how you think. Stop fucking scamming people, bro.
Do I look like I care?
Don't fucking scam people, bitch.
Listen what I'm saying to you. Go tell Vice Cartel that I'm going to let the people them in the prison punish him. Because I have linked with people in the prison around him.
Don't worry yourself, bitch.
Listen. Go tell Vice Cartel that me said I'm going to boy them around in poison, the inmate boy them. Remember, I tell you that to tell him. So go tell that idiot bitch that, because I got his number that he used in the cell.
I know what you got, bitch.
His number.
I know what you got. You don't think I know what you got?
Every time they send, they're gonna find you. They're gonna fucking find you. They know who I am already.
Okay.
They know who I am already. It's not hiding. I care zero.
Okay.
All I care about, my belly's fulling and I'm scamming you all. My belly's
scamming
fulling.
Scamming you all. Scamming you all. Can't fucking scam me, and I realize they hide that.
You're for lucky.
Scam what?
Suck
your mother, pussy. Suck your
mother,
baby girl.
So viewers and subscribers, so you hear what that female has said, so she really not care what want happen right now, viewers and subscribers. So she also a chitin Vibes Cartel because she catch red handed and say, yo, she have a send some inmate in the cell for poison Vibes Cartel right now. So she a chitin Vibes Cartel wicked, and people me just feel like she just attack them things there because she catch red handed and them thing there. So she has said everybody know where she up to and them thing there. So it look like a whole heap of people that female scam and them thing there. Whole heap of people send her them money and them not even get no vice, them not even get to work with certain producer and them thing there, if you get what me as a people. And she get exposed right now, so all a who did a send money and them thing there, if you know, say yo, never shorty did a do them thing there, cause enough people feel like a shorty a scam the people them and them thing the viewers and subscribers. But more all of the people them type a comment in the comment section, tell me what you think right now, viewers and subscribers, cause right now this female get catch right now, and you don't know it a go look bad and Vibes Cartel and shorty right now. Enough people are gonna say, yo, Vibes Cartel take them money and shorty take them money, and them don't get a fear business, them just run away with them money just so. So people, me like how she get exposed right now. People, them need to find this female and lock her up right now, people. Cause the amount of money what she take away from young artists, producers, same way, and selectors, and them don't get no business, same way, people. She does a walk around and I email people and I DM people. I tell them, say she a Vibes Cartel baby mother and she want to give them a half of them. She want to give them a project, viewers and subscribers, and them have a show out certain amount of money. And when them show out the money, people, them don't get where them forget the viewers and subscribers. And it exposed right now. It exposed, say, yo, this female, she is a wicked. And I use Vibes Cartel and Shorty name out there and make Vibes Cartel and Shorty look bad. Make people now want to really do no business with Vibes Cartel and Shorty right now, viewers and subscribers. So people, me like how she get exposed right now, viewers and subscribers, and them thing the people. Me like how them she get exposed. So she not really have to get no money from nobody right now, people, cause she get exposed and them thing the people. Me like how she get exposed, and people, it work out the right way, cause enough of the people it might be a brand Vibes Cartel name and Shorty name out there right now. But more all of the my viewers and my subscribers, them type a comment in the comment section, tell me what you think right now, viewers and subscribers, what you think about this, people. Cause they need to find her and lock her up right now, cause she been a tech way people money out there, viewers and subscribers. You know, hard people work for them money, people, and she just a forward and a DM people and a reach out to people and say she is Vibes Cartel baby mother, that a shorty, and you don't know, say a shorty deal with the whole of Vibes Cartel business right now. So shorty a play the management role for Vibes Cartel, and she a say a she a Vibes Cartel baby mother, cause she build a official page like Shorty, so she have every information, people, where they pan Shorty page. So she does switch them up on them thing there and say a she a Vibes Cartel baby mother. So she build a official page, viewers and subscribers, and everybody swear think a Shorty, cause people, if you see the Instagram page and the Facebook page, you will believe it was Shorty, same way, viewers and subscribers and them thing there. You, to how the page look, it look like Vibes Cartel baby mother page, that a Shorty bot and a Shorty page, people. So more all of the people, like the video, share the video, and also subscribe to this channel. Tell me what you think right now.